Hi, I'm Katie Emerson, and I'm the director of Young Children's World. And we have missed y'all so much, and we cannot wait to have you back with us on September 8th. I have a first grader, and he is going to be going to Austin Elementary. And I have a little girl who's 4, and she'll be in the green classroom here. My husband and I have been married for 10 years, and he just opened up Super Suds Car Wash. And this is my 4th year at Young Children's World, and this is my 2nd year as the director. We look forward to seeing you on September 7th from 6 to 7 p.m. at Meet the Teacher. It's going to be outside, and every classroom will have a table set up where your child can come and see their teacher. Masks are optional during this time. During that time, please bring your nap mat to drop off and also your shot records. During this time, you will also fill out different paperwork on Brightwheel and get paperwork from your teachers. There's going to be a few procedures that are changing this year. One is drop off and pick up. You will come and stand in a line and please social distance and wear a mask. During this time, a teacher will be there to check your child's temperature and to also scan a QR code. Then your child's teacher will take them into their classroom. At pickup, the children will be lined up against the wall. Parents will come to the exact same table that they dropped their child off. You will then scan the QR code and the teacher will bring the child to the table. Please remind your kids that they need to stay behind the cones until you have checked them out. Something else that's gonna look a little different this year is we're gonna start off the year wearing clear face masks. You still get to see our smile and your children still get to hear us, but hopefully we're protecting ourselves and your children. Due to some of the new procedures, we ask that you please bring one backpack and with the lunchbox inside of the backpack or connected to the backpack. Another great thing is lunchboxes to where the teachers can just take off the top lid and put it in front of your child. Please have all foods cut up and just ready for your child to eat. It is fine if you pack in Ziploc bags, just easy for the teachers to open.
You this year, to please bring a nap mat that is very similar to this one with the pillow and the blanket attached. This will be easier for the teachers to store. Your child also in their backpack needs to bring that first day a lovey or a special toy that they can keep at school. We ask that to be there at all times so we will have it readily available and we can clean it every day just for you. Okay, and with your nap mats, we will be sending them home at the end of each month for you to clean thoroughly and then send them back again the next time they come to school.
Hi, my name is Kendra Graves, and I am the curriculum coordinator here at YCW. This is the media center where I work and do most of my work. I prepare the curriculum for the teachers and the students, and we are so excited to have you back this year. I have 2 boys. One is 3 and will be in the yellow room. Another one is 1 and will be in nursery C. I've been married to my husband Austin for 6 years, and I was a kindergarten teacher for 5 years before coming to YCW. We are loving our time here and are so excited.
Okay, hi friends, I am Miss Karen and I am going to be your teacher in the green room. I have been teaching for a while, and I was taught kindergarten, and then I did preschool also when I lived in Allen, a different city. And this is my 2nd year at Young Children's World. I'm so excited to have y'all. I know it's going to be a little crazy this year, but we're going to have so much fun together. And also, I'm going to have my son in here, Hunter, will be in this class, so that'll be exciting.
Hi, my name is Ms. Hannah, and I'm the Yellow Room teacher. This is my 2nd year at Young Children's World, teaching in the Yellow Room. I've previously taught elementary school, and now I'm here. I have a 2-year-old and a 3-year-old that are also at Young Children's World, and I'm really excited to see you guys on the first day of school.
Hi friends, my name is Miss Elizabeth and I am the teacher here in the red room, and I have been so busy getting this room ready for you to have fun in here, and I'm so excited for this school year. We're gonna have a great time. When you come in here, we're gonna be able to do calendar together, we'll read books together, we're gonna learn all of our letters and numbers together, how to write your name. It is gonna be a great school year and I cannot wait to see you.
Hi, I'm Miss Catherine. I am in the blue room this year. I have been at YCW for almost 8 years. I've been married almost 22 years, and we have 6 beautiful kids. I can't wait to meet you guys. See y'all on Tuesday. Bye.
Hi, guys. My name's Megan Packwood, and this is...
I'm Larissa Riddle.
This is our 4th year together in the purple room.
And this is my 7th year teaching at Young Children's World.
I have 2 kids, Remington and River.
And I have 4, Aiden, Hadley, Harper, and Harley.
And all of our kids have gone here since they were little bitty babies.
Hi, my name is Cheryl Weed. I am the nursery director at Young Children's World. I am excited to be returning to YCW for the 2020-2021 school year. I have a son named Caleb and a daughter named Krista. They are both married. My son and daughter-in-law have 4 children. Consequently, I'm grandma to 2 sweet boys and 2 dear little girls. After being a widow for 6 years, I married Lauren Wheat in February 2015. We are both members of the Highland Church of Christ. When my children were little, I taught at YCW and then for the Merkle Independent School District with the K through 5 children for 23 years. I have been at YCW for 6 years. My first 2 years was in Nursery E and then in Upstairs 2s, and now this will be my 2nd year as the nursery director. I have an associate's degree and many hours of elementary school education. I attended ACU, but left when my late husband and I went to Germany as missionary apprentices. At YCW, we have many amazing and talented teachers who are excited to love and teach your baby this year. Your children will be participating in Bible classes, craft activities, playground time, special events, and much, much more. On a daily basis, we'll be focusing on ways to help improve your child's vocabulary, fine and gross motor skills, such as painting, sorting, building, and many opportunities for him or her to use their imagination through play. YCW has a very special place in my heart and has been a blessing to my family for many, many years and for me. I am looking forward to seeing you, your sweet babies, and young toddlers soon. May God bless y'all. And I want you to know, too, that we are doing all we can and asking the Lord to protect us all during this COVID season, and we are looking forward to starting with your child soon.
Hi, welcome to Nursery B. I'm Bonnie Cortez, and I'll be co-teaching with...
Whitney Merrick.
And we're really excited to have your kids this year. We know this year is going to look a little bit different with this virus that we have going, but we're just excited to be here. This is my 3rd year at Young Children's World.
And this is my 7th.
I have 2 3/4 grandchildren. I have 2 granddaughters, and our first grandson is due in October. So we're really excited about that. I also have a son who lives in Arizona, and we just celebrated 38 years of marriage.
And my husband and I have been married for 10 years, and we have 3 kids, a son, Carter, who is 9, Cambry, our daughter, is 7, and Carly is 4, and she will be in pre-K this year here.
Hi, welcome to Nursery C. We are so excited and honored to have your child in our class. We are looking forward to a fun-filled and exciting new year. Before the year gets started, we wanted to give you a chance to have some information about each of us and our families.
My name is Susan Reed, and this will be my 1st year here at Young Children's World. I have taught in the public schools in 3 different districts. I have 2 degrees, a bachelor's and a master's in education from ACU, and worked in general education and in ESL for 34 years. I've enjoyed being in the public schools and will enjoy being here in Nursery C at Young Children's World.
My name is Tammy Duncan. I have been here for 14 years. I feel very blessed to be here. I have an elementary education certification with early childhood specialization, 15 years teaching experience in public schools. My husband Dave and I have been married for 18 years. We have 2 daughters. Tara is 20 and Tori is 22. Tara starts her junior year this year studying in California Baptist University, studying environmental science and sustainability. Tori starts hers junior year at Texas Tech University studying kinesiology. My husband also has 2 adult children, giving us a total of 6 grandchildren. We are members of Pioneer Drive Baptist Church.
Hi, and welcome to Nursery D. We have kids that are starting at 18 months old. My name is Katherine Hines, and this will be my 3rd year at Young Children's World.
My name is Kelly Cook, and this will be my 2nd year at Young Children's World.
I have 2 girls. I have Olivia, who is 6 and starting 1st grade, and Abigail, who is 4 and will be downstairs in the red room. And then we also have a surprise baby coming in October.
I have a 6-year-old starting 1st grade named Bowen, and then I have twins who will be in the purple room. They're about to turn 3.
So we're really excited to have your kids in class with us. We will be learning colors, shapes, a lot of songs, and we don't know what this year will hold, but we're excited and we'll just go with the flow and whatever happens, happens.
And we're gonna make the best of it and have a good time doing it.
Hey YCW families, welcome to the new school year. I just wanna introduce myself. My name is Lindsay Riddle. I will be your new permanent sub at Young Children's World. A little bit about myself. I am a mom of not 1, not 2, not 3, but 4 boys, happily married. This will be my 2nd year teaching. I feel so blessed to get the opportunity to be able to play and watch your children learn and grow. It's going to be such an exciting year, and I can't wait to get started. Bye!
Hi, my name is Rhiannon. I'm going to be in Nursery D this year. I just graduated from Emily High. I'm a member at Highland, and I've been working in the Highland Nursery for 7 or 8 years now. I did a little bit of subbing at Young Children's World last semester, but this semester will be my first time there full time, and I can't wait. I'm super excited. Thanks.
Hello parents, my name is Cameron Bird. I will be the music and movement teacher on Thursdays this year. This is my 2nd year doing it, did it last year, had a blast, looking forward to it this year. And let me tell you a little bit about myself. I'm married to my wife, Sarah, been married for about 8 years. I have 1 child, Luke. He is 21 months old. He'll be somewhere in the nursery this year. I can't remember where. I am a student at ACU in their Masters of Divinity program. And on the weekends, you know, I go out to a little congregation in Cottonwood, Texas, and I preach. It's a blast. And we're going to have a blast this year. Hopefully your kids are looking forward to it because I'm looking forward to it. It's going to be a great time. Thank you. Have a good day.
The safety of your children and our teachers is one of our top priorities. So please continue to check Brightwell and your email, as procedures may change as COVID changes.